A man calling himself Dan Cooper once hijacked a Northwest Airlines Boeing 727 aircraft, and he parachuted out of the plane with $200,000. The incident is one of America's most famous unsolved crimes. Please locate the general area of the Lower Cascade Mountains in Southwest Washington, USA.
We have the area.
Okay, please locate this area on November 24, 1971, at around 8:15 p.m. local time.
We have this.
Now please look for a man wearing a suit parachuting out of a Boeing 727. An attempt to locate this man, focus on him. He's wearing a suit. He's parachuting, jumping out of a Boeing 727.
We have this scene you have directed us to.
Briefly, describe the events surrounding this man from the time he jumped out of the plane. In other words, what happened to him? Briefly.
We have the parachute opening. We have the entity suffering terrible cold
and the shock
causing some
loss of consciousness.
There is also some
marks on his face
indicating some injury took place to his face as well. The entity does not look like he survived,
as the body is limp
and came in at a very high rate of speed
as it crashed
into trees and rocks. The body was broken. We have it deteriorating. We don't see the body moving. Any packages that were with the entity were dislodged. And we don't have them in any close proximity to the body. We find the body decaying and the clothes deteriorating. We have a skeletal figure here. We need remnants of cords and harness
of the
parachute seem to have withered up and are now buried or deteriorated. Some animal
activity
at the corpse and also
chewing
at the leather straps. Simply decay.
The entity
suffered.
There is no
life left in the body, you say.
Direction.